Hi everyone. We are happy to introduce a new end-to-end agentless approach for vulnerability management in Sysdig Secure. Finish setup in just minutes instead of hours or days, without disrupting the running workloads. And finally, you can combine agentless with agent-based to reduce up to 95% of noise. Let's dig in. Imagine you're in charge of onboarding a new AWS account. It has 3 Kubernetes nodes running on EC2 instances. How long do you think that onboarding would take you? Let's see together. Data sources is where you onboard all your cloud accounts in Sysdig, either for CSPM, threat detection, or vulnerability management. After selecting the features you want to onboard, you can either onboard a single account or a complete AWS organization. In this example, I will select one single account. Sysdig requires a minimal permission to discover and scan the cloud resources. I can create them manually using Terraform and keep the control on what resources I'm building on my cloud. Congratulations! We have onboarded a complete AWS account in under 1 minute. A few minutes later, you'll start getting the scan results in the vulnerability management page. If we dig into the overview page, we can see combined scan results from agentless and agent-based deployments. This is a clear view of metrics to track progress and verify applied remediations. From here, it's easy to prioritize the findings. For example, focusing on vulnerabilities that have a fix or a known exploit. If you also install the Sysdig runtime agent, both agent and agentless approaches work together to provide more detailed insights. For example, what vulnerable packages are in use. Thanks to Sysdig's risk prioritization and runtime insights, we were able to focus on just 85 vulnerabilities, down from 4,000. In this way, Sysdig reduces up to 95% of the noise. This is agentless scanning in Sysdig Secure, a new end-to-end agentless approach for vulnerability management that reduces cost and setup complexity of vulnerability management. If you want to learn more or get a demo, visit sysdig.com.